हेलो।
हेलो
नून सर।
हाँ, वेरी 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 गुड मॉर्निंग। गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल। गुड
मॉर्निंग सर। गुड
मॉर्निंग गुड मॉर्निंग गुड
मॉर्निंग।
मॉर्निंग। कॉन्फ्रेंस कॉल बिकॉज आई डोंट वांट एनी वन ऑफ यू टू मिस दिस वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट यू नो वेब Q&A सेशन, बिकॉज द क्वेश्चंस आस्क्ड बाय यू आर ऑल वेरी वेरी एक्साइटिंग। आई थिंक इवन द जनरल ऑडियंस ऑफ एनी एज ग्रुप वुड बी लविंग टू हियर दैट टुडे। डियर ऑल स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास 12th, वेलकम टू दिस फर्स्ट सेशन ऑफ उड़ान लाइव स्काइप Q&A सेशन। एंड आई वुड लाइक टू वेलकम ऑल यू स्टूडेंट्स हियर बिकॉज यू ऑल आर फ्रॉम द स्कूल कॉल्ड संस्कृति पब्लिक स्कूल, द स्कूल साइनोनिमस विथ इनिशिएटिव्स, द स्टूडेंट्स हु आर रियली डायनेमिक पार्टिसिपेटिव एनफ एंड फ्रॉम वेयर उड़ान हैड गॉट ए जॉइंट लिप इन इट्स इनिशियल ईयर्स। I really welcome you, and it's a really heartwarming to see you back again here in this web seminar, the web Q&A session. It's also very, encouraging for me as a consultant, as a motivational speaker, life coach, and all, to see that there has been a lot of questions from your end, which are really brainstorming, introspective, and at the same time can be life changing for those who could understand and take out the essence from today's program. So I'm sure you all will be really participating. You all are ready with your paper and pen to jot down the important points which would be shared in today's Q&A session. Everyone's question is very important. It should not be the case that you are only concerned about the question which you have asked. I would rather expect every one of you to take a good note of the questions raised by the other participants, and let me start it right away. So are we ready?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Very good. Let's move to the first question. The first question was asked by Abhishek Sharma, how to be dedicated towards our goal? Okay, how to be dedicated towards our goal? A very important question. When we really talk about goal, actually, what actually comes to your mind? When I want to ask you, what exactly comes to your mind when we talk about a goal? What do you understand by it? Let me explain you that when we are talking about goal, the questions which come to your mind, it, what are my goals? First of all, who are they and what will it take to pursue them? Okay, so when we talk about goal, the first thing is, what are my goals? Suppose, for example, your goal is to clear IIT this year or NEET exam this year, and your goal is to, first goal is to clear all this tough entrance exam. So you are directly talking about it. Oh, I have to clear this exam in June or July, when this exam is going to be there. Okay, the new dates are for July. So I have to clear, my goal is that I should clear this entrance exam, because you are either in class 12th or you have passed the class 12th. So what happens basically is, the question asked was ki, how to be dedicated towards our goal? Because on the day one, all of you actually decide your goal. But then as the time passes, you become very flexible, you get very casual towards your goal, your focus doesn't remain intact. So what happens is, the strategic question which should come to your mind is, am I just playing football or I am playing a professional football? The answer, like if you are deciding a goal, like if you are saying I want to be a doctor, I want to be an engineer, or then you have to ask to yourself, is it my casual approach towards my preparation to be an engineer or a doctor, or am I actually taking a professional initiative to accomplish my dreams? So that is the first question which should come to your mind if you really want to be dedicated. That are you just, it's just as simple as taking this example, that are you just playing a football for physical activity, for maybe just for the case of fitness, or you are just playing, you are actually playing football to be a professional player who would lead the country in professional tournaments? So is it clear?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. So the important fact about goal is, if you are all of you, because you all are going to very soon be in some of the eminent colleges, so you need to understand what is a goal basically. Because if you are, if you really want to be dedicated towards your goal, you need to know that goals are paramount. That means it's the priority. Goals are superior to anything else. Beyond your, it's above your relationship, it's above your petty things which you really are looking forward to, maybe your movies, maybe your pastime with your friends. Fine. So goals are paramount. So you have to understand that if you really want to achieve something in your life, you have to give your the priority to goal above everything. I remember in my school days, I had several examples like this when I was growing up in this city of Bokaro Steel. And there were huge number of examples of students whose stories are still alive and are being given as a living example to the students in current scenario as well. Where the students used to forget whether it is day or night, whether it is Saturday or Sunday, and they were all the time engrossed deeply in preparation for their competitive exams. So they were hardly bothered about the birthday parties or hangouts with the friends. So they used to give the top priority to the goals till they don't achieve it. Okay, so that is the level of commitment you all have to bring in your life if you really want to accomplish your goal in real sense. The second point, if you really want to be dedicated, is it's about them. You have to understand, you have to, my dear participants, you have to understand that you have to actually understand your own strengths. It's the old saying that play on your strength, not on your weakness. You have to understand what are your strength areas. You cannot push yourself beyond a limit. If you are doing it without preparation, the chances are you might get collapsed. So you have to understand that it is you, up to your talent, to actually accomplish the goal. And your talent is what you need to first of all identify, whether you are, what kind of talent are you possessing, whether it is actually matching to the job profile of a doctor or an engineer or a future bureaucrat, or you need to develop your talent to achieve your goal. If you do not have the required talent, you need to develop it. You need to inculcate those virtues, those ideas, those skills, by taking the external help of some expert, some expertise of someone who are really well known into that field. So you have to take that extra coaching. So you have to understand that if you really want to be dedicated to your goal, you have to also identify yourself, your talent. So now let's move to the next point. Make emotional payments. So what happens here, that many a times when you are trying to accomplish your goals, the problem happens that the other person with whose help you need may not be having the same kind of interest which you are having in your goal. Maybe you are doing a group studies together, maybe four of you are working together, studying together to accomplish the goal of cracking the IIT this year, or NEET exam this year, or maybe some other entrance exam this year. But maybe two of you are not aligned to the same goal. The focus is not the same. Maybe they are emotionally carried to maybe some movies, or maybe some IPLs, or maybe they are emotionally devastated by the corona pandemic so much that they are not able to focus on their goal. So what happens is, the other two should try to encourage them, should try to motivate them, should try to also participate in some sympathy talks with them so that they start listening to you. Important point here is that everyone will not be in sync all the time. You have to also catch the attention of the other person in your team. So that is what is called make emotional payments. Then comes, every situation is different. See, we are talking about goal, how you can remain dedicated to your goal. But then these are the points which I am sharing with you, that these are the reasons that we forget to follow, or we tend to ignore, and as a result what happens is we do not remain dedicated to our goal. Only those people who are aware about these points are able to achieve their goal. So every situation is different, you know. Maybe Amrit's family background, environment, the locality where he is living will be different from Devan's locality and all, someone else in the participant may have a different kind of family background or the, you know, the local background. So because of which he or she might not be able to give his 100% to the studies. Maybe they are more distracted to the local activities which are going in the neighborhood, or maybe within the family, the disturbances or the celebrations, whatever. So you need to understand that while you are doing, you are trying to accomplish your goals as a team, you are not able to achieve it because everyone's situation is different.
Sir, I have a question.
Yeah, please.
Sir, like you said that we must know our strengths and weakness and focus more on our strengths.
Right.
So, sir, while preparing for IIT exam,
yeah,
sir, it is not necessary that all the subjects as their strong subjects.
Mm-hmm.
They may have one or more weak subjects also.
Right.
So that is the reason why they do not take interest in those subjects and study them less.
Okay.
So what do you do about this?
Okay, I'll tell you. Right. This exam, because my dear participants, you need to understand that when you are trying to achieve a goal, it's all about the strategy you follow. It's not about how hard you have worked. It's all about in the exam room, what is your strategy going to be? Okay, when you have got your question papers, are you nervous at that time? See, little bit of nervousness is okay. Means it's not about preparation, it's not about the formulas. It's about how strong are you able to hold your nerves when the question paper is before you. Many a times you start dreaming whether if I am not able to clear, what my parents are going to say, what my teachers, coaching class people are going to say. My peers are going, yaar, tum to bade tej bante the, dekho, tumse to is baar ka aasan paper bhi clear nahi hua. So what happens exactly here is you have to control your nerves, pat on your back and say, come on, wow, kya baat hai, tum kya kamal ke ladke ho. No, no one is going to say you like that. You have to yourself motivate yourself, and you have to say that yes, I am born to accomplish certain milestones in my life. You have to keep motivating yourself, because this life is your journey, and in your journey you meet Rashmi Ranjan, you meet your friends, you meet your father and mother. You are born on this earth not to be a failure, but to be a topper in your sense, with based upon your own limitations, upon your own hard work. You cannot blame your father, mother, society, corona for your failure in life. You have to see, yes. If I am not, wo kehte na, if I cannot run, I will walk. If I cannot walk, I will crawl. But I will at least move some distance in my life, rather than complaining about the whole thing around me. Let me just accommodate myself in such a way that I feel like a winner, not a loser. That is the whole idea. So aap kya karo ki apne strength pe khelo. Again, I am repeating this punchline: play on your strength, not on your weakness. If your strength is physics, your strength is chemistry, you need to make it your strong point. It's not that you get overconfident. Arey yaar, isme to main kabhi bhi bana lunga 4 din pehle. Keep practicing, but start giving more time on those subjects which are weak. Start solving more papers, previous year papers. Go to your good teachers, request them that, sir, we need some extra classes on chemistry if your chemistry is the weak area. And I'm sure if your physics and maths is strong, he would say, chalo yaar, chemistry ke karan agar iska competition nahi niklega, that is wrong. Let's help him out. A good teacher, a good coach will always do that. Okay. So I hope that is clear for now. Let's move to the next point. Okay. Let's move. Always communicate, state the obvious, frame the vision. See, what happens basically is many a times students get introvert. Introvert क्या मतलब क्या है, समझ रहे हैं सब लोग? They don't express themselves freely. whatever is going within their mind, they keep it to themselves. If they have a problem, they think, ज्यादा बोलेंगे, what will my father think, मैं तो already इतना कर रहा हूँ, मुझसे और expect कर रहा है, what will my teacher say, 40 minute के class में, what should I teach you more, you know, other students are not asking any questions, you are only asking, so what happens is, your goal doesn't get achieved on time, within the quality level, okay, so you need to always communicate your problems, communicate your dreams, communicate the hurdles which you are facing. And state the obvious, okay, frame the vision that sir, I want to be the top 10. See, if you know that I can crack IIT, now you need to fight your way out, you need to find a way out to be in the top 10. Can I come in top 100 all over India? Be in top 20, let me try it out. So you have to not only think about just passing out an entrance exam, try to achieve the excellence. You know, try to achieve the excellence. So for that reason, you need to always communicate with your right people, the friends, the philosophers, your mentors who are helping you out to achieve your dream. Then find the real problem and make it an opportunity. Suppose in oscillation is a chapter and you are having a problem in physics in oscillation. So what happens is you have to find it out. कई बार क्या होता है, oh यार only one chapter I have a problem. And in entrance exam from that chapter itself the maximum question comes. Right? It has happened?
Yes sir.
Yeah. So क्या होता है, you have to find out your real problem. कि अगर the problem is with oscillation chapter, you need to actually go and grab the opportunity. Ask questions to your teacher, to your professors, to your lecturers. Request them कि वो आपको और अच्छे से समझाएं कि how can oscillation chapter become more interesting, more relatable to you. Question was how to be dedicated towards your goal. And I have in a stepwise process, I have tried to explain you the real reason why we are not remaining dedicated to our goal from the day one when we decided to the last day when our goal was either about to be accomplished or not. Why those reasons? What are those reasons because of which we are not able to remain dedicated till the last date? So the find the real problem and make it an opportunity. That means you have to find out your real problem when you have, suppose you know that you have 3 months left, 2 months left for an entrance exam. In the last moment, what are the kind of preparation you need to make it up? Okay, and if you are having the problems, are you able to reach out to your teachers, to your friends who can help you out with the doubt clearance in the last moment? Okay, and make it an opportunity to develop the strong bonding with them in case you need a last moment advice from them, even 2 days before the exam. Embrace the differences. When you are preparing in a group, because entrance is not a one-man show, it also needs team effort. And two friends cannot have the same opinion on a particular topic all the time. Then you should not criticize, oh, my thought process and his thought process are not same. If you are differing on your opinion, actually it is healthy because it will lead to logical explanation of yes or no. Okay? And when you are talking on logic, definitely you are talking about enhancing the quality. And that is where your goal, and actually it will help you to accomplish your goal. So that is the first and foremost thing. You should always embrace the difference. The final point, prepare, make a list and practice with it. That means you have to, first of all, what happens? Yaar, ye bhi kar lete hain, wo bhi kar lete hain, then our goal will be fulfilled. But what actually happens is we never make a list, ki whether the checklist, ki boss, we have to do this preparation, then on this day we have to take our own test, self-assessment, then on this date we have to put a timer and then take a kind of mock test like we are sitting in a 3 hours entrance exam kind of thing, with the clock on my table. Am I actually making a kind of environment which will really help me to sustain the pressure when I am actually sitting on that entrance exam day? So all this preparation, which when you will do it, then finally that will happen. That happened with me. I had to make a kind of checklist. आई हैड टू डू इट ऑल इन माई डेज ग्रोइंग डेज बिकॉज सिंपली सेइंग कि मुझे सब आता है इज अ वेग वर्ड. सब आता है इज अ वेग वर्ड. व्हेन आई एम सिटिंग देयर इन एन एंट्रेंस एग्जाम 99.9% चांसेस आर द क्वेश्चंस विल बी टोटली न्यू. इफ यू टॉक अबाउट फिजिक्स एंड मैथ्स क्वेश्चंस कैन बी ऑलवेज इन एन एंट्रेंस लाइक आईआईटी कैन बी क्रिएटेड. If you have seen that
question,
yeah.
I have a question.
Yes, please.
How can we maintain a discipline?
Yeah, I'll come to that point. You know, those questions are already there. You know, the some or the other students have asked. So if you are not getting, see, in the end we will save around 20 minutes time to answer those questions which you think has not been answered in today's event. But I think these 14 questions will include all the doubt clearance which you have in your mind. Okay, so let's proceed. It should be incremental. Are you able to see the screen? Are you able to see the screen?
Yes.
Yes. So you can see. Yeah, you can see a graph out there. Yeah, picture in their heads. First day you can see, you have in your mind that I am going to be an IITian, your goal. So directly you are reaching right away to your goal that I have become an IITian. And that expectation now puts a lot of pressure on you. That imagination. Lot of people say, imagine kar tu IIT mein pahunch gaya, imagine kar tu medical mein pahunch gaya, you have become a doctor, imagine it. So yeah, so I have made a kind of parabolic path, maybe a curve which goes to a height and then goes come down. So that kind of thing. So what happens at the one end, you are imagining that you are going to achieve your goal. There is a picture in your head that on the after 90 days I am going to clear my entrance exam, I am going to be in IIT. There is a picture in your mind. But what happens, you have started, you know, realizing it so much that it has started taking over your personality. You have actually created a kind of pressure. You are not able to now balance that expectation. So then what happens, when you sit in the entrance exam room, that is my experience, I am telling you from my experience. When you sit in the entrance exam, you will start feeling a lot of pressure on your mind. Because too much imagination leads to disaster. You have become obsessive with that dream so much that you have now your mind is not in your control. When a person becomes obsessive, you know the word obsessive, okay? So when you become obsessive with something, even if it is a good plan, when it is a very good goal to be an IITian, to be a doctor, to be an architect, but you have become so obsessive that it has taken upon your personality, then what actually happens is a disaster. You are not going to even perform to the minimum level where you are being expected. So always take a incremental step, one by one. If I have 90 days, make your activity per day wise, per day. If I have 90 days from today, for my entrance exam in July, how am I going to prepare per day? Oh yaar, abhi to 90 din hai, let me sleep today. Let me watch a movie today, Netflix pe. Let me go on Amazon, do some shopping. Khul gaya hai ab corona ke baad. Mobile phones are there. Don't get distracted here and there. Make your per day plan. If you are accurate on per day basis, believe me, you are going to hit the bullseye. You are going to achieve your goal on the 90th day. But if you are not making the incremental plan, and if you are making a plan, holistic plan, ki 90 day ka mera hai, but 90 day mein what is your 90th, first day plan, second day plan, third day plan, fourth day plan, agar aapke pura week ka plan sahi nahi hai, how are you going, mujhe kitne din physics padhna hai, mujhe kitne ghante chemistry padhna hai, kitne din maths padhna hai, you have to carefully, meticulously plan out your method, you know, process. Process, the approach, series of activity. What is a process? It is a series of activity. In project management, we talk about process as a series of activity. So my series of activities are not planned for my 90th day entrance exam. How am I going to actually accomplish it? So make your approach incremental rather than just talking holistic. Keep मोटा मोटी मेरा सब तैयारी हो चुका है. नो, डोंट टॉक अबाउट ए मोटा मोटी तैयारी हो चुका है. इट्स अबाउट स्टेप बाइज प्रोसेस टू अकम्प्लिशिंग योर गोल. for doing that, what you have to do? Go back until you find the picture in the head. Then ask the question that confirms those picture. Do you want to reach an agreement? Do you want to have it? What happens? Basically, jo picture aapke dimaag mein bana hai IITian banne ka. Go think whether you are already, are you ready to crack the IIT exams? First of all, ask the question to yourself. IITian to tab banenge when you will crack the IIT exam. Ask the question to yourself. Are you ready to crack the IIT exam? Are you 100% confident with your physics, chemistry, maths? Are you able to solve that many questions for JE main? And if you clear JE main, then JE advance ke liye, are you able to clear within the time frame? Ask yourself honestly. Don't try to goof up. Don't try to misguide your parents and all by saying, Papa, don't worry, I will do it. Main school mein 95% lata hun. Don't again boast about your school marks with your IIT ka clearance. Again, I am repeating it. That's another thing ki uska itna percentage board ka and itna percentage IIT ka leke and then your cumulative will be decided. Hota hai na? This is how the final marks are being prepared for ranking and all. Hai na? Are you aware about it or not?
Yes.
Yeah. So school ke board exam, in our time it was not the case of school board exams. Someone getting a 40% marks could also clear IIT and go and study in IIT. But as the time passed and the number of IITs started increasing, number of aspirants increased, more awareness, more enthusiasm towards engineering courses increased, such kinds of tough prelims and all those were introduced in IITs. So now your situation is more critical. As I have already shared, and I'm sure you all have attended the Udaan programs in your previous classes.
Yes, sir.
I hope all of you are.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so all 14, 15 of you have attended the Udaan program. Okay, very good. Nice to know that. Okay, आपने उसमें देखा होगा. I have discussed about all those things in details, like how many seats are there in IIT and how many aspirants are there. So I'm sure you know that even less than 1%. Students clear the IIT. Now let's come to the question number 2. Aditya Rai, class 12th. Aditya Rai sahab ne pucha hai, how to develop skills in a student to become an entrepreneur. Ek entrepreneur banne ke liye kaise skills develop kare students ke andar. Bahut acha sawal hai. I'll tell you something. This slide is very important. एक सर्वे के अनुसार, यू नो, देयर वाज अ सर्वे मेड इन नॉर्वे बिटवीन 2002 टू 2007, 248,000 न्यू जॉब्स वेयर डेवलप्ड बाय द कंपनीज विच वेयर लेस देन 5 इयर्स ओल्ड. सी, 248,000 न्यू जॉब्स वेयर क्रिएटेड व्हाइल 181,000 जॉब्स वेंट अवे फ्रॉम द मार्केट फ्रॉम दोज कंपनीज विच वेयर ओल्डर देन 5 इयर्स. So the whole idea is to inspire the entrepreneurship behavior and improvement of the quality of new startups and innovation in the country. And government create programs like Make in India and all, which strives to develop a cooperation between universities, schools, business and research institutions. Entrepreneurial intentions, jisko bhi maine mark kiya hai, aapko yaad rakhna bahut zaruri hai. एंटरप्रेन्योरशिप बिहेवियर कैसे स्किल को डेवलप करें, तो एंटरप्रेन्योरशिप का बिहेवियर को डेवलप करना जरूरी है पहले. और वो बिहेवियर कैसे डेवलप होगा? वो डेवलप होगा एंटरप्रेन्योरशिप इंटेंशन. इंटेंशन इसका मतलब क्या है? द एस्पिरेशन, इच्छा को जगाना लोगों के अंदर कि हमें बड़ा होकर एक बिजनेसमैन बनना है, एक स्टार्टअप शुरू करना है हमें. बट दैट विल गिव टू राइज टू एंटरप्रेन्योरशिप बिहेवियर. बिहेवियर में तभी, जब बिहेवियर आपके अंदर तभी आ सकता है जब आपके अंदर इच्छा आएगी तभी तो. राइट और रॉन्ग? जब आपके अंदर इंटेंशन है ही नहीं बिजनेसमैन बनने का, बेटा आप पढ़ाई क्यों कर रहे हो? सो दैट आई कैन लैंड अप विथ ए गवर्नमेंट जॉब, सिक्योर जॉब, बुढ़ापे तक काम जहां पर मैं बैठा रहूं और मेरी सैलरी आती रहे. सो वेन यू हैव ए दैट काइंड ऑफ इंटेंशन, हाउ कैन यू एक्चुअली गिव राइज टू एन एंटरप्रेन्योरशिप बिहेवियर? So you need to have an intention actually in place, and that comes, that intention can only come when you have education in place, entrepreneurship education. जिसके द्वारा मेंटेनिंग एंड एनहेंसिंग द एंटरप्रेन्योरियल इंटेंशंस। तो आप समझिए, एंटरप्रेन्योरशिप बिहेवियर से एंटरप्रेनर्स बनते हैं, और वो बिहेवियर आता है कैसे, वो बिहेवियर आता है इंटेंशन को डेवलप करने से, और वो इंटेंशन कैसे आता है, एजुकेशन के द्वारा। तो एंटरप्रेन्योरशिप के लिए प्रॉपर एजुकेशन देने की जरूरत है हमारे देश में। वी ओनली टॉक अबाउट एमबीए मार्केटिंग, वी टॉक अबाउट एमबीए फाइनेंस, बट आर वी टॉकिंग अबाउट क्रिएटिंग एंटरप्रेन्योर्स? आर वी टॉकिंग अबाउट सच कोर्सेस वेयर वी आर एक्चुअली ट्रेनिंग द स्टूडेंट्स टू बी एन एंटरप्रेन्योर? जस्ट आई फॉर योर इंफॉर्मेशन, लास्ट ईयर when you know in 2018 when I got this work order by the Directorate of Higher Education for implementing the Udaan skill development programs for all the colleges under Delhi University, and in 2019 I was given this work order by the Madhyamik Shiksha Board UP Education from Lucknow, I should run this Udaan for the government schools in Gorakhpur, starting with Gorakhpur as a pilot project, and then it will be formulated and copied to other states in other districts in UP. So that was a big achievement for this Udaan project. I wanted to just share it with you. Then last year I made this program called Udaan Entrepreneurship Skill Development Program. Yeah, thank you. Udaan Entrepreneurship Skill Development Program, UESDP. You can note down UESDP. And in your Gorakhpur, Madan Mohan Malviya University of Technology, you know, was the first college to approach us and tell, you know, talk about and took the proposal of conducting this 6 days comprehensive entrepreneurship program. Believe me, followed by the Delhi University. So Delhi University and Madan Mohan Malviya University are the two colleges or the two universities where I can say this Udaan Entrepreneurship Skill Development Program proposal was taken. We are just delayed for last 6 months because of the unwanted situation going out around the school, around the universities in India, and now for last 3 months due to Corona. So we are delayed because of that, but such programs have already been started from our end, and we are actually into the universities and all, where we are trying to develop the entrepreneurship intention amongst the students through our entrepreneurship education program. So am I able to reply to you that how we can develop that?
Yes, sir.
I think Aditya is online. Aditya Rai?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. So this is what is required, and your question was how to develop skills in a student to become an entrepreneur. So if you really want to develop the skill, you need to have an entrepreneurial intention, or wo tabhi aayega when you are having a proper education in entrepreneurship. You should know each and every nook and corner of how to start a business, to how to launch it, how to take care of your business when it is in a growing phase, and when it is established, how to take good care of it, what are the things, how to promote it, how to bring more venture capitalists into your business, how to give boost to your ideas when you are a startup, and how to hire the people, right kind of people, interview techniques. So many things are required which we have taken care of through case studies and live projects. We are just for your knowledge, every year you will see that one or two students from IITs or IIMs are the student internee in our Udaan project. Even this year, we have a student called Ms. Divya Yadav from IIM Rohtak, Indian Institute of Management Rohtak, who is a summer internee in our project. Okay, so we actually train one or two students as per our capability, limitations of our funds and resources. We are actually trying our level best. Before that, we had, but we get the bio data from all these institute premier like IITs, Symbiosis, IIMs. Every year 7 to 8 profiles we get, and we select one or two maximum as per our capability. These are the kind of ideas which come up from these colleges when we come to them with an idea, innovative idea, and we give them the space for thinking. Come out and we give them a lot of, like, more than 10 hours of training programs. Just I speak to them and give them 10 hours to 12 hours of training program. And after that, I with a guidance, with the support materials, I expect them to experiment their ideas in this market, because Udaan is all about innovation, thinking in a limited resource and bringing the best out of you. So am I clear on this question?
Yes, sir.
Thank you. Let's move to the next one. The question three is of Amrit Raj Dubey. The two most powerful warriors are patience and time. How could we manage both in our behavior? And please explain how to control our emotions in difficult time period. Okay, let's move to the next point. The question number four is by Atharv Tiwari. Atharv, you are there?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. How to make use of lockdown time in a better way? Very good question.
Yes, sir.
Let's move to question number five by Chandan Gon. Okay, Chandan, you are there? Yeah. Am I clear? Okay. How can we manage our health and career in this present corona outbreak condition? Very relevant question. Question there?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, please.
While taking break, when we think of taking breaks, sir, we think like it would be of 5 minutes and or 10 minutes, but it goes on increasing, and it shows like we are wasted on our.
Okay. Yeah, very relevant question.
Yes, exactly. Same problem is with me also.
Yeah, relevant question. I'll tell you what. Let's move to the question number 6 by Dipansu Pandey. Sometime I am unable to decide about my career, which would be best for me according to my ability. Now, every one of you, how many of you have attempted this exam which I have designed and I have launched in your school only, Udaan Personality Based Career Assessment Test? How many of you have actually done it? This is the Udaan Personality Based Career Assessment Test. This is the test designed by me, first of its kind in the country. In country I am saying, in India, no other test has. And you please watch that video which I had uploaded on Udaan YouTube channel about UPCAT, about your own school.
Yes, sir, I have seen that video.
Yes, and I want all of you to watch it out. Okay. That's a 20-25 minutes video. You can see around 85 students had attempted that test on the first day itself, and it was very accurate. That test, I have done it for many other students also from other schools. Result is 99.9% accuracy. You will be mesmerized. I wanted to become this. How does Ranjan sir knows? I never told Ranjan sir about my dream, and he knows now. Through this test, it will be right away clear to me. You will be starting jumping. Sir, I wanted to become this, sir, and this is here. Within 20 minutes of this test. Okay, I can do this test for those who really want, but you have to register it separately, and that will be a separate test, not a part of this Q&A session. That is a test which other students have attempted, and you will see the kind of response they are giving. What we wanted, everyone is raising the hand that sir, what we wanted to become has come out in this test. 300 job options are there based on your personality, not on what your father wants you to become, not your mother. What is your real personality? As per that personality, there are 6 kinds of personality. Scientifically, this test has been designed, and as per that personality, what are the top 50 jobs for you? So 6 into 50, 6 personality into 50 job options for every personality. Total, we end up with 300 job options. How many jobs are there? What is their salary? Comprehensive coverage of entire career. Don't you think it is really useful for you?
So
if you really want to opt for that test, do write to me. We can conduct that test separately for all of you. Question number 7 by Devesh Pal. Leadership quality is inborn or it comes with time and situation? Question number 8 by Dhaval Mani Tripathi. I want to study, but I am unable to make concentration. How can I increase my concentration level? Now, this question is by many students on my Facebook account and all, on my WhatsApp, they write to me that, sir, concentration kaise badhaen, bahut muskil hota hai and all that. Do you all face the same problem many a times?
Yes, sir.
Okay, theek hai. Let's, the next coming slides will really help you out. If possible, take a note of it.
Okay, Gaurav has a very valid question. He has a question that if he is in a group discussion, how can he draw the attention of the other people or the moderator of that group discussion towards him? Gaurav, I'll give you a very good example. I come to the question number 10 by Harsh Singh. How to overcome anxiety, nervousness and negative thoughts during preparation of competitive exams? Very relevant question. Let's see the slides. Question number 11. Coming to the question by Krishna Upadhyay. We always start any work with good spirit, but as the time passes, we lost that spirit and concentration. So how to continue that spirit till the work get completed? Very relevant question. Question 12, Mithuraj Singh. How to make sure that you will achieve your desired goal? Coming to the question number 13 by Sasikant Mishra. Unemployment has been one of the most... Yeah, Sasikant, you are there? Yeah. Okay. Unemployment has been one of the most discussed topics in India. The corona outbreak to have boosted unemployment. Even people with respectable degree are in the category of unemployed. So what should be our step to prevent us from falling into that lethal category? Okay, very, very important question. And mostly in this corona time. Now coming to the final question of this Q&A session, put by Sivam Mishra. What are the downfalls of your life and how did you overcome them?
First of all, thank you for organizing this session. It is really helpful for us. And from today, I think I gained many things and I will plan like this my upcoming and I will prepare for IIT day exam. And I am sure with your motivation and with your suggestion, I will really crack this exam with my smart work, which you have given and beautiful definition of the smarter. Because smarter along with the hard work can win the race. So thank you, sir, once again for organizing this session and giving us your experiences for us. Thank you.
From myself, Shashikant, and I would like to share my experience of this video with you and all the other students. Today, I've gained a lot of perspective to view different scenarios occurring in our life. So besides study, solving problems in life is also much more important than that studies too. So today I gained a lot of valuable information which would help me to combat different typical scenarios very easily. And so that UPCAT program, I would like to register into that and find what my interest and future career options are. And I'm very thankful for you to organize this video.
To register for UPCAT.
Register. I want all of you to know with a report card that this is my personality, this is my job options. I want the support from my teachers, principals, school management, my coaches. I want this. So you should be clear about it from your parents that father, rather than investing 5 lakh in this, why don't you invest 2 lakhs in my this training program or whatever I want to become. And then so use judiciously the money, and in that you can make a wise decision in life and you can make your career safe for future.
Yes. I am Aditya Rai, and sir, from today's session I have gained many perspectives of life and how can I solve them. I was having many queries in my mind before this session and I have gained the answers of that queries. So thank you very much, sir.